Today's my English talking. Today is October 22nd, 2024. In the morning, I practice English programming X briefly. Today's Tuesday, and yesterday was good. I finally completed my interview, and it was a nice experience. I don't think I passed it, but within the difficult situation, I was able to perform my best, even the problem I couldn't solve or don't know how to do it. I really did my best, I believe. I asked them how to do it, I collaborated very, very well. I was able to ask what I don't understand and what I understand. And yeah, the interviewer was also nice, very helpful. So it was an amazing experience. It was very tough, but I think I learned a lot of stuff and I felt my growth. And after that, I went to see a movie and pretty relaxing time. So from now, I'll just have a very relaxing time to avoid burnout, which I'm already kind of burned out, maybe, but I'll just do nothing. Probably I do some video games, or just see a bunch of animes or TVs, or hang out with my friends, or watch something, or eat something, go somewhere, sleep well. Just a complete rest time and fun time. Although I have like two more interviews. But this is kind of like a more just experiment. A lot of things are positioned in Japan, so just enjoy it. And I'm not gonna prepare anything. Yeah, I not gonna prepare or study anymore. Just relax. And I really want to say good job to me for all this interview process. Yeah, amazing work. Thank you for watching.